Welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture, we are going to learn the another method of finding GCD or HCF. HCF, highest common factor. Okay. Before this, we have learned to find HCF by prime factorization method, in which we found first prime factors of given numbers, and then we took common prime factors, and then we multiply those common prime factors to find the GCD or HCF. Okay, so today we are going to find another method. We are going to find HCF or GCD by another method, that is short division method. It is same like prime factorization. See, in prime factorization method, we found prime factors individually by every number. Okay, we found the prime factors individually of every number. Here in this method, we have to find prime factors directly at a time, prime factors of all number. We have to directly find the common factor, common prime factor. So how to find that? Let's learn. Pay attention. This is very interesting method. And see, instead of prime factorization, this is very short method where we can use it everywhere. Okay, because it saves our time, and within short period of time we can find the HCF, we can get the HCF. Okay, so pay attention, understand it. Okay, so what we have to do first, see, as we make columns to find prime factors, same or here also we have to do. Here I have made little b. Why? Because at the time we have made all these four numbers, as given in example A's. We have to find HCF of 16, 12, 24 and 20. Find HCF by short division method, and the example is 16, 12, 24 and 20. So we are in the prime factorization method, we have learned to find HCF of two numbers, right? And here at a time four numbers are given, so we have to find their highest common factor. Okay, the number, highest number which by which all those four numbers are divisible. Okay, so to find that, what we have to do? By short division method, first we have made this sign on this column. Here write 16, 12, leave some distance and write here 24, and here 20. Okay, so understood this, we have written all those numbers which are given in the example, 16, 12, 24, 20. Now we have prime numbers, you know, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19 and so on. Okay, now as you know that in HCF we take common factors or common prime factors in all the given numbers. Okay, we want common factors. So think that by which of this prime number, or our first prime number is 2, think that whether all these numbers, all these given numbers are divisible by our first prime number 2. Are all these numbers divisible by 2? Yes, because see, last digit here in 16, 6 is there, so it is divisible by 2. Here last digit is 2, here 4, here 0. So when the digits are 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 in the unit place of given number, then the given number is divisible by 2. Okay. So here all these numbers are divisible by which prime number? 2. So that number right here, 2. Why I have written 2 here? Because all these numbers are divisible by which prime number? Our first prime number 2. Fine. Now divide each. We will divide each number, each of these number by 2. So see, 16 divided by 2, 2 8s are 16, right? 2 8s are 16. Now 12 divided by 2, 2 6s are 12. Okay, then 24 divided by 2, what answer you will get? 24 divided by 2, which number multiplied by 2s are 24? 12 2s are 24, right? 12 2s are 24. Okay, and 20 divided by 2, 20 divided by 2, 10. That's it. Finish. Again new line. Now we have got new numbers. After dividing these numbers by 2, we have got here new numbers. 8, 6, 12 and 10. Now again think that by which prime number these all given numbers are divisible. Or are they divisible by 2? 8, 6, 12 and 10, are they divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible by 2. 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6. Yes, all these numbers are divisible by 2. Let's divide. 8 divided by 2, 4. 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6, right? 12 divided by 2, 2 6 is 12, and 10 divided by 2, 5. Okay? Now, are this number 4, 3, 6, 5, all these 4 numbers divisible by any same prime number? 4, 3, 6, 5, are they divisible by any same prime number? No. So, we have found, if all these numbers are not divisible by any common prime number, then stop there. Finish. So, HCF of 16, 12, 24 and 20 is, here the factors which we have obtained, 2 into 2, that is 4. Finish. Is it easy method compared to prime factorization? Yes, because why, you know, in prime factorization method, we need to find prime factors of all 4 numbers, okay? Then we have to write that prime factors down, then we have to make box to the common prime factors. So here, directly we have found common prime factors, here only. And directly we have multiplied here. Finished? Understood. So this is the easy method where you are going to face competitive exams, and in that if you want to find HCF or LCM, go by this method, short division method, because it is time saving method. Okay, once you understand, then it's very easy. Okay. Next, find HCF by short division method 30, 45, 60, and 90. So let's write this here: 30, 45, 60, and 90. If two numbers are there, only two numbers are there, and you have to find HCF, then you can go by prime factorization method. Okay, but if there are more than two numbers, 3 or 4 or 5, or more than that, then you go by short division method. Okay. Now see, 30, 45, 60, and 90. All these numbers are divisible by which common prime number? Are all these numbers divisible by 2? See, here last digit is 0, here last digit is 0, here last digit is 0. These numbers are divisible by 2, but here there is 5. So 45 is not divisible by 2. And we want common factor, right? Common prime factor. So as 45 is not divisible by 2, so 2 we will not pick here. Let's check by 3. Are all these numbers divisible by 3? 30 is divisible by 3 because 3 plus 0, 3. 4 plus 5, 9. 45 is also divisible by 2. 60 is also 6 plus 0, 6. 9 plus 0, 9. So all these numbers are divisible by 3. Divide now. 30 divided by 3. 3 tens are 30, correct? 45 divided by 3. If we divide 45 by 3, 3 ones are 3. 4 minus 3, 1. 3 5s are 15, okay? So 45 divided by 3 is 15. Understood? Next, 60 divided by 3. Directly also you can divide here. 3 2s are 6 and 3 0s are 0. 3 0s are 0, okay? So 23s are 60. Further, 90, 3 3s are 9 and 3 0s are 0. 33 is a 9. Finish. After that, the new numbers which we have obtained, see, 10, 15, 20 and 30. Are they divisible by 2? No, 15 is not divisible by 2. Are they divisible by 3? See, 10 and 20 are not divisible by 2. Are they divisible by next prime number 5? 10, Here there is last digit 0500. Yes, all are divisible by which common prime number? 5. Okay, so let's divide each number by 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 6s are 30. Okay, now check. Is there any common prime factor of all these new numbers? No. Okay, so stop here, finish. So HCF of 30, 45, 60 and 90 is these common prime factors. Multiply these common prime factors. 3 into 5. That is 5 threes are 15. See, all these numbers are divisible by 15. 15 to the 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 4 the 60, 15 6 are 90. Okay? All these numbers are divisible by 15. And 15 is the highest common factor. Okay, in other than 15 or more than 15, greater than 15, there is no common factor of all these 4 numbers. Fine. Next. 22, 44, 66, 88. Here, just by observing, you come to know which is the prime, the common prime number. Because all these numbers come in which table? All these numbers 22, 44, 66, 88 are part of which numbers table? 11, and 11 is prime number, right? So you can take here 11 if you want. You can first divide by 11 also. Because if you see 2, 4, last digit is 2, 4, 6, 8, that means these numbers are divisible by 2 also. But instead of that, you can divide first by 11 also, any prime number, okay? 11 2s are 22, 11 4s are 44, 11 6s are 66, 11 8s are 88. Okay. Now, new numbers which we have obtained 2, 4, 6, and 8. And these numbers are divisible by which prime number? Yes, they are divisible by 2. Right? So, write 2 here, divide 2, 1s are 2, 2, 2s are 4. Okay. 6 divided by 2, 2, 3s are 6. 8 divided by 2, 2 4s are 8. Finish. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. There is no common prime factor of all these 4 numbers. So, HCF of 22, 44, 66 and 88 is 11 multiplied by 2. That is 11 2s are 22. Okay, so in this way we have to find HCF by short division method. Understood? So hope you have understood these two examples I am giving for homework. Write down here examples for homework. CB. And one more, E. Okay, this one and this one. Solve by short division method. Find HCF by short division method. So write these three examples in your notebook, regular maths notebook, and these two examples solve today. Understood? So thank you for today and have a nice day.